Today marks the last day for applications to fill Mayor Brandon Johnson's old seat on the Cook County Board of Commissioners. Any registered voters living in the 1st District can apply for that job. Then a committee of 10 people from the district will choose one to serve as commissioner until the special election next year.